Hello everybody, this is a short vlog of 8th October. On Sundays, I usually wake up at 7 or 7.30. Then like after getting freshen up, I first read the short stories on the newspaper. I just love to read the short stories on the newspaper. Like it's a Punjabi newspaper. Then I saw the first exercise of maths of limit and derivative chapter.
I will be uploading the long vlog of this 8th October on channel, so do check it.
Then later on I took shower, and after taking shower I completed my computer homework.